There's a ticking time bomb in the Shenandoah Valley.
It was pretty awful looking. It looked like my leg was going to fall off.
TV3's Channing Frampton tells you what you need to know to be prepared for ticks and the Lyme disease they carry as you head outdoors this summer. Monday at 6.